have a tutorial on how we can solve and prove mathematical induction. Mathematical induction has four parts: the verification, the induction hypothesis, the proof of induction, and the conclusion. Each part will be solved or taught by my companion. The verification for Harold, the induction hypothesis by Maui Joy, the proof of induction by Rafael, and the conclusion by Don.
So for the verification part, we will substitute N to 1. Let's simplify this to make it true. So N equals 1 is true. Next, we will do the N equals 2 to make it sure it's true. In x equals to 2, we will simplify this. So n equals to 2 is true also. Thank you.
So the next step is the induction hypothesis. We need to assume that n equals to k is true. So we need to substitute this n into k. So summation 9 minus 2i equals to negative k squared plus 8k or 7 plus 5 plus 3 up to 9 minus 2k equals to negative k squared plus 8k.
This step is a proof of induction where we have two processes. The first process is we will add the next term of this one to negative k squared plus 8k. And the other process is we will substitute k to k plus 1. So we will start to the next term. So negative k squared plus 8k plus 9 minus 2 k plus 1. So we will just simplify this one. Negative k squared plus 8k plus 9 minus 2k minus 2. We will just combine the like terms. Negative k squared plus 6k plus 7. The next process is we will substitute the k in this one to k plus 1. So negative k plus 1 squared plus 8k plus 1. So we will expand this one. Negative k squared plus 2k plus 1 plus 8k plus 1. So we will distribute the negative outside the parentheses. So negative k squared plus negative plus minus 2k minus 1 plus 8k plus 1. So we will also apply the like terms of this one. So negative k squared plus 6k plus 7. So as you can see, both of the answers are equal or the same. And that is true, that the statement is true.
Thank you guys for watching and hope you guys enjoy and learn something. Thank you.